Erica reporting. Natalia found some old shipping manifests in the cave that lead to a town not too far from here.
Yeah, yeah. See, Erica and Natalia are two separate people. Now with her hair up, it's much easier to tell.
I think I just was confused because of the way the subtitles did not, like,
work,
sync up. To be honest, and because they don't say the same things as the subtitles.
Right.
Than, riding around in a damn robot.
Hey, now.
What? I love robots.
Robots are our friends.
They are our friends, and we will ride them to fight our enemies, which are the robots.
Ghost Town. Give me some of your water, bro.
Yo, drink up, homie.
Ghost Recon Town.
Luna, I found a jeep. Which way is
the town? It's high noon.
It should just be down the hill.
Damn you.
I'm on my way.
All right, I got a jeep.
Okay.
Let me ride the jeep. He's driving it off the cliff.
Yep, we're gonna die.
Okay, all right, okay.
We are going to die. Thank you, Jake.
All right, all right.
Is this?
I'm not controlling it. It's just happening.
I mean, oh my God, is he drunk?
I don't know.
What is he doing?
He's crashing into the things. Oh. What?
Jake, there are landmines up ahead. Ditch the Humvee.
Oh shit!
Whoa!
That was close. Wow.
What?
This place is creepy.
Okay.
Yeah. All right.
Anyone's lived here for many, many years.
Yeah.
But they were able to arm landmines.
Yep.
Well, have you ever been to a ghost town before?
Oh God.
I want you to believe that was saying a woo,
a woo.
Werewolves of London. I like that song. Don't judge me. And also, come on, a woo.
No, you're not wrong there.
Werewolves of London. Oh.
I don't know any more of the song. I only know it from karaoke night. I'm gonna be honest.
At least you were being honest.
Do we have to go around? Or we gotta go
down?
Oh,
look.
Oh, a tiger.
Hey, these areas are kind of big, I guess.
Yeah.
So, wait.
Down?
Is
not
this
that
a safe
way.
Place to go down? Yeah, this must be.
Ew.
Ew.
Oh, God, it's all splurshy. Ow.
Okay.
The tiger. The wild tiger.
And the drone. What?
What the fuck was
what?
That?
There are ghosts now?
Ghost Town.
Wow.
Oh, Ghost Town, boom.
Literal ghosts in the
God,
ghost town.
Oh, God, just wraiths everywhere. That dog kicked your ass, yo.
Yeah, he did.
At least they dropped the high health.
Oh, God.
It is a dire wolf. We got it, though.
All right. Well, that. Yep, that happens.
Yeah.
I'm okay with this.
Feel like this
what the fuck?
What?
I Goomba stomped it.
These guys are weird.
These hostiles in your area are releasing more radiation than any of the.
Is that gonna be a problem?
Well, it's radiation.
Your suit should protect you.
What? Your arms and face are just out and about, though.
Yeah, I was gonna say, that's not much of a suit. Whoa.
No. Do you think these are the next level of mutation? Like
the next level?
The next level.
It's
we found it.
Some of the notes you recovered mentioned the possible telepathic levitation abilities.
Ooh.
Okay.
There it is.
That was the point.
Oh God, this is the Ghostbusters.
These must be stronger.
Busting makes me feel good. And by busting, I mean shooting them with guns. Oh, hello.
Oh my God, just ghosts and dire wolves. Electric ghosts?
Yep.
What?
I don't know. Well, this is a weird little bit.
Dude, I need to stop a wooing every time a thing moves.
But
you
it's can't just keep
so
a
silly.
Wooing.
Okay. Oh, he's got wizard powers. Did you see that?
Yeah. He's had those. I've seen
what?
Him.
What?
Well, okay, wait.
The wizard
for
power
it. Oh.
Bullshit.
God damn it. Should have read the objective. Fire. Search the gas station. It's over here.
Oh. Well, whatever.
And yes, wizards.
And also paying attention?
Yeah, fuck you, gas station.
Fuck you, things that I could use later. Oh, God, I think. Yeah!
Oh, fuck.
There they are.
Get out of here. Ah!
Wolf.
The wolves and the robots teamed up.
Oh, he blew up the gas station on you.
Okay.
Luna,
Oh, jeez. He does just drive really drunk.
Jake. There are landmines up ahead. Ditch the Humvee.
Oh shit!
It was close.
This place
Oh, this guy is all there. It's already here.
Yes.
Oh wait,
well, because
no,
I'm like fast
yeah.
forwarding through it.
No, that's fine.
Yeah.
I was talking about
the drone. Yeah, the first one showed up.
Yeah.
Since I was much, much younger. No.
I forgot that there was a first one. I thought it was, you know, the ones from over here. Oh shit! There it is. Get him! Get him! Ghosts are bad, and so are wolvesies.
Those guys are weird.
Okay, there's the gas station.
Yep.
Here we go.
Oh, here comes the drones.
Drones.
Oh, there's a lot of them.
I would get away from the gas station. So
yeah, you're not wrong there.
Yeah. Pew pew pew.
Fuck.
They're really good at hitting you.
God damn it, ghosts.
He's so happy to see you too. He's coming
it's
in
like,
for a
welcome
hug.
Welcome to our ghost town. Our historic ghost town. A lot of ghost stuff here.
I'm surprised that explosion. There we go. Oh shit, he's right up behind you.
This thing just
there
blew up when I got near it.
Oh god. Yep.
Wow. Okay. Yep.
It does just blow up. It just blows up. That's fine.
That's why it exists.
I don't
it
see any
like,
reason
shut
for
up,
it to
Mom,
not.
Mom, I'm gonna grow up and blow up.
Hmm, delicious supply.
There we go. New gun.
Okay.
All right, and we got this.
More supplies. An a rocket launcher.
Thank you, Nina.
Man, I have. This game is driving me insane.
Oh god.
I'm slowly losing my mind.
Gotta find the data module. I gotta watch out for all the wolves.
Huh? Okay.
I'm getting closer. We're getting there.
In.
Where you at, modules?
I like the undefeatable chain of defense.
What?
Oh, never mind.
You're like mumbling
it.
At me.
Oh, I was talking about the chain link fence and how it's, you know, undefeatable. You can't destroy it with rocket launchers or otherwise.
With your mundane rocket launchers.
It is. Oh.
Hello.
Like, dazed in.
Oh yeah, they're ghosts. I guess they're allowed.
Yeah, I see a reason why you're not allowed to be dazed in. I kind of like how the health seems to drop from their face.
Get out of here! Oh god.
He's using his wizard powers!
Stupid wizard ghosts, get out of here! I'm trying to save my earth or something.
I don't know. I guess it's also their earth, but wizard
well, no,
powers?
I'm in their earth, but I'm trying to save my earth.
Oh, is that? Okay.
I think that's what's going on.
No, it's like there's other dimensions. I think they're coming from their dimension, which is like dimension evil. I don't know.
Dimension evil?
Is this Doom?
This feels a lot like Doom in
a
lot of ways.
Doomy.
I'm okay with that. Is it up here?
And
hello, gun.
And,
oh, jeez.
Oh god, it's like a microwave.
Yeah, I'm like, okay.
It's like when you put a fucking fork
never
in the
mind.
Microwave, or like the other found day it. When I forgot that I had tin foil Jake, in my leftovers. It was great, it was so loud.
God, these guys were fuckers.
Oh,
leave me alone.
There. What is, okay, you know what? Just leave them.
I don't have enough ammo to fight them all.
With whatever they're
just
doing.
A few hours.
Really?
Just a few hours.
The grenade launcher!
I'm still going in.
Grenade launcher, did you get it?
Find who's responsible.
Hey, Alpha Team never made Alpha Team a trap, Jay.
Oh,
whoa!
Oh, that bad.
It hasn't been a trap all along.
Yes!
Yes!
Oh god, it does nothing.
I'm ready for.
Ah, that's pretty good.
Throw at me.
Only if you hit.
Well, obviously.
Got it.
God
okay.
damn it.
I've been in worse situations. Trust me.
Alright. You're running out of goods there, so.
I'm running out of everything.
I think it's time to go to the objective, which has now been marked. Yes? Yes?
Didn't you hear the quipping back and forth, though?
Sure. I was distracted, okay?
You gotta pay attention to everything,
I know.
Though.
Okay.
Here we go.
Again.
Shotgun. As awesome as that gun was, it has like no ammo. Health. Oh, I need health.
Okay. That was a weird door.
Why am I so small? Is it me?
No, you're tiny. You're a little tiny man.
Tiny little baby guy?
Well, he needs to be, you know, discreet and stealthy. So I imagine a smaller guy would probably be better.
Yeah, I guess. That's good logic.
He doesn't have to duck so much. I mean, he can't reach the top shelf and... You probably can't open jars, I'm sure, but, you know.
Whoa. Big, empty room.
Yep, big, empty, spooky room.
Okay, so it says the mansion.
Yes, the mansion.
Did you see a mansion?
I don't know, but I mean, you can follow the objective thing.
Kind of.
Yeah. It's you know, hot and cold.
Okay, now it's going lower, alright.
Oh god, this is so weird, because I'm like trying to look around, trying to figure out where it could be.
Is that
There it is, that's gotta be it. That looks like a mansion. Yeah, that's a mansion.
Yeah, it's even got a mansion door.
It's even up on an old spooky mansion hill.
This hill specifically designed for spooky mansions.
What?
I don't know what these are.
Why would this be on a house?
I don't know.
In before ghosts. Let's smack it at us.
Yep.
Click. All right.
Okay.
That's how you open the door.
We made it.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Mutants killed. I like how by the end we'd pretty much killed all the ghosts.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Enjoy
the ghost town was actually a ghost town.
Death
yes.
on death.
Hey, Erica.
Daniel went to get food and he never came back.
That's not what the line says.
I tried to find him. I couldn't find him anywhere.
Damn it. We need Daniel, don't we?
Strange documents. I don't think we need him. I don't think we need any of these people.
Oh, fucking Russians, man.
Except for Luna, who is clearly the best one.
He's experimenting with his new powers.
Luna! Shout out to Luna!
To Luna.
He also has his
Luna!
Where's Luna?
Go back to Luna. I guess these are all, like, things that happened before, and Luna's the present, so...
Dozens of...
Oh, fuck! The floating
dozens
ghost
of
guys!
Them that are supposedly there, but even though they make a lot of noise but didn't hear nothing, I think she just really didn't want to talk to you anymore.
She's like, I'm done with this video.
It's like,
log.
I'm getting another call from a droid. Bye!
I'm Dude. Guessing there's a big.
Oh, melee weapon, nail bat!
Ooh.
Roger that. I'm on it.
We had some Ghostbuster shit.
Alright.
What was that? Hearing voices. That wasn't you.
No. What kind of voices?
It's hard to tell.
Oh god, he can hear us!
Maybe it was not.
He knows!
On, he knows we're here!
He's fourth wall breaking it, man.
I'm good. Don't worry.
But no, Nina, those recordings aren't, like, at us, Nina. They are,
I know, Boom.
Jeez, okay, fine, I wasn't sure. Whoa!
I know, I'm just making a joke, god damn it!
Bikini girl!
Nah, I make jokes, I don't know, fucking hell. Oh, whoa! God. Hey, look, it's Crimson Peak up in here.
Yeah!
Eesh.
Oh. Ow.
Oh, God.
Wow. Whoa.
Dude.
Okay.
Dude, wow. Go away.
Stop it, please.
God, nipping at the ankles.
That's not cool, buddy. Flamethrower.
Yes.
Yes, please.
Oh, there's a guy over there.
Yep, there's the dudes.
It's weird. He, like, scanned him through the wall. Oh, shit. There's giggling.
Look at this.
Whoa.
Ah!
Oh, invisible guy. I thought so. I thought maybe he was in the same room and he was following you. But I couldn't prove it.
I also
didn't care enough to make you check. Because one way or another, we'd find him and then he would die.
There we go.
Look, we used it for its thing.
Yeah, you're right.
Nice.
Oh, hey, we got another one.
Oh.
Just incidentally.
I didn't know he was there.
Yeah?
Didn't see him on the scanner, nothing.
Didn't see him on nothing.
What a confusing mansion layout.
Actually, it's kind of cool. Although I am kind of like doing this weird psychopath thing.
Right.
Swinging my bat.
I don't know. I'm a big fan of those old mansions where like they... What the fuck? Why is it all spooky looking?
It's all spooky.
Who just has those paintings in there? It's right there!
I see you!
Yeah.
Wait, where...
What the fuck?
Why can't I hit you?
He's running away like a coward.
Come back here, invisible dude! There you go.
Oh god, he's screaming.
Okay.
There's a bunch. Oh, there's a lot of people. Oh, shit, dude.
Hanging, dude.
You're not doing great.
Oh, no, I'm dying.
Yeah. I might have to take out a gun just so that you can have range.
Get fucked!
Oh, shit, he's running up to you, man. Oh, God, he's on fire, though. Now he's dead.
Now
Hooray!
He's gone.
But no health. Oh, wait, yes, health. Good.
Health
get it through the wall!
Did I? Oh, I did
you
get it through the wall.
Oh, there's somebody running up.
Yeah, there he is. Mansion! Oh god, a lot of dudes!
Oh!
Hey,
look at this guy!
Oh god!
Nice!
That's
very
great.
Well sorted.
We fixed the problem.
What the fuck?
Please die.
You weren't even getting him, dude.
That's so weird.
Oh no, our scanner is gone. I
well
guess,
done.
Oh, he's right.
We just have to use our
eyes,
eyeballs.
That's better.
Yeah, come at me.
Yeah. Man, I don't like it, like, when they don't even swipe and you get hurt.
I
think
know, like,
have
there's no
have...
animation, they just have, like, a hitbox around them.
Right? Like, you don't have...
hitbox.
You don't just, like, walk up to somebody and they're hurt. You have to do your animation.
I gotta give it a little effort. I gotta give it a little push.
Yeah, a little poke. A little effort.
A little poke there. A little baseball
right in the
bat.
Dick. Right in the dick.
Come on! Oh my god, what is this?
I think you have to hit them, like, at least in the chest cavity, it seems like.
Well, it's like, I'm not even hitting them, if you see the blood, then I'm hitting them. See,
yeah,
I'm not
I know,
even hitting
right?
them.
There we go. Right in the spinal cord.
Right in the spinal.
Ah, jeez, dude.
MK joke. Not MK, sorry, Killer Instinct.
Yeah.
KI joke.
Oh. Look at this Victorian-ass wallpaper. God, I love it.
This is actually kind of a cool place.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. Oh, more of that whispering. Whoa.
That's
what
better.
Was it?
You heard that whispering?
I did hear that.
What? Okay. All right. Where you at, Spooker? I should feel bad about that, but I love it.
Yep. All right.
What you what?
He was just taking a nap. Did you see
that?
What a mansion this big.
Wow, here we
My
go.
My current mansion's too small.
Oh, wow, that scared me.
Right? It hurt you.
To help him, but I just couldn't
or something
him.
Hurt you.
Yeah, something went down. That was weird.
Like, it was like it opened up on you.
Goddamn.
Whoa.
What was that?
Sorry, I thought
oh,
I saw
it. Oh, this.
The
chair.
Yeah. That thing like spawned in my face.
No.
Central.
Investigate the disturbance in the main hall.
You're even watching us from above.
Whoa.
I don't know what the reason is, but got to get out of here fast.
Better run.
Run like fuck, dude.
Okay.
Oh no!
Oh, Daniel, no.
He tried to escape.
Yeah, did he though? Or is he a Zambino now?
You mean a mutant Zambo?
Mutanbos?
Mubos.
Mebo? Wait, no.
Oh boy, boss fight!
I'm getting
maybe
really unusual energies.
Whoa.
He's,
oh shit.
Whoa.
He's doing the psychic
Take
projection.
Him out. The rest will follow.
One thing home. Good luck, Jake.
Take him out and the rest will follow. I think you have to.
You have to find him.
Yes.
Yes!
Fire! Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Get
boom.
Flamed! Oh god, lightning!
Wow, you're getting in there real good.
It's okay, he's dying.
He really is. Oh my god, they pushed you away!
No, I'm moving back.
Oh, okay, okay. I thought they were pushing you away from him.
I was
that
trying
was
to get
hilarious.
Some distance so I could get the guy.
Nah.
Come down here. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, he's still up there. There
yeah.
he is. I need him in front.
They sure are doing their best.
They are.
Also, why does a ghost have a
stomp
attack?
They are body blocking me.
I think that's their plan. That's what they want.
That is their plan. Yeah, you're right.
Yep, up, 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 up.
Here we go.
Yep, up, up, up. Yep, up, up. Oh, they missed you.
Oh, wait, oh yeah, they
oh, no,
he's in the middle. Or wait.
Nope, he's the.
Oh god, I'm stuck.
Yeah, you're stuck, bro. Oh god, get out of there, man. Get out of there. You're dying.
There he is.
You can tell it's him because he's red.
Get flamed!
Oh gosh.
Oh no, I'm all out! Get fucked!
Oh, oh.
Come on!
Yeah!
Womp. Darn it!
Dang.
This would, you know what? This would be really good as a first person shooter. This feels like it should be a House of the Dead game.
Oh, shit.
Kind of.
Well, this place is coming down.
Enemies first person shooter. I mean, a light gun shooter.
I think I'll miss this.
I meant light gun shooter.
Jake!
What? What?
What?
What?
Goodbye. I think I'll miss this job. Okay.
Whoa, okay.
Dude, just leave.
What? What was.
He climbed a rope to the window. I don't know why.
He tried to window out.
Just leave, man. Just leave.
Just go through the
it's
door.
It's not that hard, right?
Yeah, there was a door. We came in through a door. I mean, yes, it's amazement. Whoa. That thing looks serious. Whoa. That looks like some serious shit. Can Whoa, what the fuck?
Oh, shit. Oh, no.
What happened?
They're looking
what
at
happened?
Us. We can't even... Oh,
he's
shit.
Stable, but I don't know how we can probe him at this stage. He's still shifting.
I want to probe him. It is why I came to become an evil scientist doctor.
But it's not making a difference.
Aww.
Let's check the energy signature on the monitor. Incredible. These
oh shit. Oh shit. The when camera's gonna take him out. The guy who's been calling us is gonna punch him in the neck.
Oh, that'd be
oh,
so
man.
Good.
Like, that would be the best. If stuff? Just all of a sudden the camera guy just pulls out a knife.
Look, it's like invisible, dude.
Right? Oh.
It's me. Oh. But from, I don't know.
And we're invisible.
Invisible me.
Why are we invisible?
I
is that
know.
On purpose?
Sorry, not me, Jake. The character I play on TV.
Day zero.
Oh, day zero.
Oh, shit.
We're going back.
Okay.
Oh.
We're still alive. Well,
yeah.
That's the way they're keeping us. Things are
oh,
gone.
No.
They see us as shadows. We see them as something else. There's absolutely no communication.
We need help. Get us out of here. We need to get out of here.
Interesting.
All right. We're going to get you guys out of there.
They
Don't
tried
worry.
To communicate. How very nice of them.
They did everything in their power.
To be
to
continued.
To be continued. Oh, shit.
We don't even get to know how it ends.
How will we live? Wow.
Wow.
Okay.
So guys, that was
Chasing
Dead.
We apparently beat it all. Well, there might be a part two.
There might be a part two at some point, but it seems unlikely.
Well, I don't know. This game's got a kind of like a fun, dumb charm to it.
Yes.
Just beat up a shit ton of guys.
Oh, God.
I'll be honest with you. The game is pretty janky, but that melee is hilariously fun.
Yeah, I'm sad that we lost my brother's call right at the beginning. But
yeah, he was supposed to kind of like guide us through the demo, or the game, I guess.
Well, yeah, but...
Whew. Oh, thank God.
God, this game... Okay, yeah, it's janky, but God, they clearly cared about it, and
there
really shows,
real heart.
And it's so fun. I see what my brother was talking about. It's stupid, it's painful, and it's amazing, and I think everybody should play this.
Go
I'm
out and play
kidding.
Chasing Dead.
Go play Chasing Dead.
Maybe you should get real drunk.
Available
and,
now
well,
on
you know.
Steam. Yeah, get a little drunk with your friends. I think yep, that'll
yep.
make it really good. I
All
hope
right.
they finish it, honestly. I honestly hope they finish it.
I'm in at this point. We gotta see the conclusion. Yeah. We gotta see what day zero holds for us.
Alrighty then.
Okay, so we're BoomBerry, and we are out.
Goodbye.